हेलो व्यूवर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय स्टडी चैनल।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल स्टडी ब्रीफ इंट्रो ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम, दैट इज चैप्टर 7 ऑफ क्लास 11th। सो व्हाट इज मीन्ड बाय इक्विलिब्रियम? इन इक्विलिब्रियम एज यू कैन सी देयर इज अ टर्म इक्वल, इट मीन्स देयर इज समथिंग शुड बी इक्वल। सो इन इक्विलिब्रियम रेट ऑफ फॉरवर्ड रिएक्शन इज इक्वल टू रेट ऑफ बैकवर्ड रिएक्शन। सो वी कैन डिफाइन इट एज like it is a state at which rate of forward reaction is equals to rate of backward reaction. I'm telling you the 5 points about equilibrium. So second point is concentration of products and reactions do not change with time. And third point is it is dynamic in nature. Fourth point is equilibrium carried out in closed vessel only means in open vessel equilibrium can't exist. Fifth point is rate of formation of reactants is equals to rate of formation of products. So these are the 5 points about equilibrium. So it will give you a brief intro of equilibrium. We can understand that what is equilibrium. So these are the 4 points which you have to keep in mind. Now we have categorized the equilibrium in 3 subcategories. So there are 3 types of equilibrium. First is physical equilibrium. Second is chemical equilibrium. And third is ionic equilibrium. So one by one we will study each topic. First of all, talk about the physical equilibrium. So as you can see, physical means there is change in physical state. So physical equilibrium examples are phase transformations, in which phase is transforming from one phase to another phase, means phase is changing. You have studied in lower classes that there are 3 types of phase changes: solid to liquid, liquid to gas, and solid to gas. So you can see that there is equilibrium between solid liquid equilibrium, solid and liquid. And we can take like solid is ice and water is liquid. So there is equilibrium between ice and water. We know this process is melting, change from liquid to gas is evaporation, and solid to gas is sublimation. So in evaporation there is equilibrium between liquid and gas, and in sublimation there is equilibrium between solid and gas.